spot checks on you guys, so I'm going to do spot checks every now and then.
Uh-huh. Well, my body cam is like 2 seconds behind. It's going to be the whole day I've been out in the city.
Please do not send me the entire day.
I mean, you want a 3-hour long clip? I got you, bro.
I'd really appreciate not having a 3-hour long clip.
Oh, that's... Okay. By the way, the complete last time I did that, it was like 12 hours long of the body cam.
Alright, it's Sunday. Take a second.
So, no, what, 12 hours of me doing random stuff?
How did he take you if he was cuffed?
Yeah, that's what confused me.
Hello?
I don't know how you got him anyway.
Okay. Sorry, what was the question?
How did he get you if you had him cuffed?
So, we try not to be W cops, I guess is what I'm trying to say.
Okay, and,
he was very upset about how he got grabbed and was complaining. So as soon as we tased him, I handcuffed him, and he failed it and was very upset while he was running. So I uncuffed him so that we could, you know, extend the scene a bit. And then he immediately tackled and cuffed me. So fuck me, I guess I shouldn't have been nice in that situation. But
better than me. Tell you that.
Yeah, that's happened to me too, bro. It's mad annoying.
Yeah, wait.
I had him cuffed
and he was running up the stairs. He was cuffed all the time.
And he was very, very angry about that. So.
Well, that's his fault, though.
Yep, but as cops, we can't chase the W all the time. We do have to try to extend the scene and have some good rolling papers. So, obviously, this time it bit me in the ass, but generally, that doesn't happen.
Oh, no, there's a word for that. That's called karma. Right?
I don't think so.
No.
I don't think that's...
No. Don't, because he cried about him not being able to run away, and you treat him like a normal person, but then he does the same thing to you.
You tackled him before you cuffed him, right?
I think the word you're looking for is ironic.
Oh, then... That's GG for him, though.
No, he was tased before he was cuffed.
Oh.
We absolutely could have done it and been fine.
I mean, he wouldn't get out of the vehicle.
Yeah, he wouldn't get out of the car.
We just tased him out. Like,
he had to tase him
which
out,
is
right?
fine. Which is fine, like I said. But at the same time, try to extend scenes, give them a chance. There was a lot of us. There was one of him.
We would have if he got out.
Oh. Question. What if he dropped you off
of
that building side?
Or
that would have hurt a lot.
Yes, he could have easily killed you that way.
What was he getting him for?
He had an active warrant.
Oh, then it'd be good. Still look for him. That's all.
Yeah, this will just be tacked onto his warrant.
Okay.
And his vehicle's impounded, so this is still an L for him. As a whole, he
was taking cars. Plus hostage on the officer, and...
We have, like, 3 of his cars, right?
Yeah, we're gonna keep taking them until he doesn't have any
luck. Like, he's just gonna mount
he's
up
really
the more he runs.
Yep. Alright, guys. Hold on.
Mine's still sending. I just sent the whole fucking thing.
Yeah. thank you for your patience on everybody.
Should we sit on the right side, though? Can you
sit down? That's true. Okay.
Josh
must
know.
Is meeting adjourned?
I'm not sure.
Okay.
Why are you eating? You're making me hungry.
I'm hungry! What do you expect?
You're making me hungry!
Sorry.
Holy bitch.
He's a little bitch.
But
speaking of, when's our wedding? Ah!
Say that again?
You can ask when our wedding is, but I guess not.
What, y'all two are getting married?
Yeah, we are.
Oh shit,
his idea, not mine.
Yo, can I help plan it? Can I be a bridesmaid?
I think we're just gonna go to the courthouse and sign a piece of paper.
Aw, damn.
Yeah, don't want to make a big fuss, you know?
Come on, it'll be fun.
Well, Cole, what's your thoughts?
About it. It's June.
It is June.
Alright, so can you just make a list of everything y'all need, and I'll get it for you.
Like, alright.
The colors, the flowers, the food, the drink. Let me know if you'll have the
location
in mind. I don't know.
Kind of
greenery. I know there's a golf course, like where Al got married. There's a place on Mexico.
You know, I wouldn't mind Mexico. Not gonna lie. Yeah.
Okay.
I can show y'all later if we can somehow get over there.
That's not part of my jurisdiction.
Wait, you don't need to be on duty. That's the thing.
Alright, get better fucking internet.
My upload is shit, that's the problem.
Download ain't too hot either.
It's not bad, okay? It's not bad.
Hey, you wanna see my speed test?
Do we have fiber?
I don't think we have fiber, but I get like 500.
I'm going to Alec, or
Ozzy. Send it.
Is the meeting over?
Have you guys sent over the body cam?
Send four.
Yeah.
Alright. Yeah, if you guys sent over the body cam to Alec, you guys are good to go, okay?
Okay.
Okay.
Tonight. All right. See you here.
I set up my body cam. I'm finna setting up my body cams.
What you mean?
Body cams.
Oh, you haven't had your body cam set up yet?
I have like five different body cams I'm sticking up.
Okay. Alright, yeah, we'll just go ahead
I posted it inside the video thing.
Just go ahead and get metal or like Outplay or some recording software.
No. I post the things and currently live thing.
Yeah, you were supposed to show a clip, not your live. You were supposed to show a clip of what happened when you got taken hostage, like passed, so we can see if you had one camera.
Anyway, I'd set up YouTube to do that for me, so if something happens, I can go rewind back in time.
Yeah, that's right.
But I was still setting up my YouTube to do that since I didn't.
No, you're free to set up your live eyes or whatever. Just make sure you have like a recording software to play back anything that has happened in the past. So
YouTube.
What was that?
YouTube. They can literally, if they wanted to see what happened, they can just rewind back in time. Whatever day of the event happened, they can just see the part it is and watch it from there.
Okay, yeah, YouTube is good. Cool.
So, do I have to sign up to this?
What?
Yes, no, I watched it, so I set up. So,
your viewers. That's actually fucking gigabyte. You want to see the stuff? Well, go ahead and hop into my live stream, bro.
Make sure you leave a comment, bro. Type in the chat, bro.
I disabled comments.
Basically,
about that.
Do you have body cam footage of what happened when Alec got taken hostage?
Oh, I was trying to set up my OBS to do this. I was reading a page as how to get my badge number, my cadet name. So people can see my cadet name, badge number, the time and date, and the hour of what happened, all in one.
Yeah, I see that. I see that on the top right of your eyes.
Yes, I tried to set it up so it can be more professional. So you guys say be more professional. So I'm trying to be professional for that.
Yes, I understand that. That's pretty professional. I like that. But I'm just saying, like, so you don't have the body cam of what took place with Alec? Okay, do you have a body cam that is able to, you know, take a clip back 30 sec, like 15 minutes, back? Like, I need, like, just 15 minutes. If you could show me a clip from 15 minutes ago, I'll go ahead and I'll give you one.
I was fixing my body cam.
I'm just going to go ahead and give you a warning, okay? Just go ahead, try to work it or something like that. I don't know. I suggest using metal instead of OBS. It's just easier. Just clicking a F11 or whatever keybind it is, it'll just clip it for you. Your past.
So
video. So
last time I did a clip, it tried to give me like an hour long clip.
mean, from there, I mean, with the hour long clip, I mean, I have full body sessions, so I'm sometimes my recordings are 7 hours long, and I just cut out, you know, I just cut them out where I need to cut out.
Yeah, you have to cut out all the time.
Like
a sponge. Alright, Dagmar. Yeah, just go ahead and try to get that set up. And you're good to go, right?
Oh, question. Can I set up on Facebook?
Can you set up on what?
Facebook.
Facebook?
Facebook. Oh. So, yes. The other question. If I don't have full body cam, can I use the phone app just?
No. You can't. Because that doesn't take, it's not going to take video of what happened in the past. You need something to, you know, take video of what happened in the past. So I can, I can send you body cam footage of you coming up to me right now and having this conversation. I can clip what happened right now. I can clip what happened with Alec at the moment.
Oh, you can right now clip whatever happened on my YouTube thing too.
Yeah, 3 plus 1 is 97,
that was robbery.
You just need to make sure that you start the YouTube thing whenever you get on duty. So that every, your whole shift is there.
So, 9 hours of the recording.
Yeah, and then after that, after if you don't want to hold this, if you don't want to hold the recording, you have 3 days to record, to delete it.
Oh,
so
no.
After 3 days, you're eligible to delete it off your,
No. It's
going to
be on the internet for the world to see. So then I can look back on my time as learning as a cadet and take notes of what happened. Hey, I do study on my own videos sometimes. Whatever happened, I can just look back in time.
If we go ahead and ask for body cam and you can't provide it, it will be one strike point, alright? Alright guys, I think we have some detective work to do.
I believe so.
Alright.
Red card.
95, 10, 42
Have a good day, man.
Send it.
Can you get channel 4 real quick?
I'm speaking with Fred Bird, bottom of Cobalt. Thank you.
Hello.
Oh, hi. Who are you?
I'm Doofenshmirtz.
Uh-huh.
Peter?
Are you a cop?
Nah.
How did you beat the cop, or?
Somebody left it unlocked in the middle of the road with the engine on.
Someone left the cop car in the middle of the road unlocked?
Yeah, it was unlocked with no door on the driver's side with the engine on in the middle of the road.
Uh-huh. So what street did you find the car?
Howick.
229,000.
Send it.
Are you able to come to Pillbox? Is someone here that would like to speak to you?
I am at Lower Pillbox, down at the parking lot.
Huh?
Are you bringing the car back?
Currently doing some detective work.
PD station?
No.
Then why did you...
Finders Keepers.
That's not Finders Keepers.
Finders Keepers.
No, that's not Finders Keepers.
Finders Keepers.
That's not Finders Keepers.
Finders Keepers.
That's not Finders Keepers.
I think it is. Bye, Dark Mark.
But why did you steal the cop car?
Steal it, the engine was on.
Hey, I'm Cole Smith.
And it.
Oh, someone stole your cop car.
Oh, stole my cop car?
Yep, your Crown Vic is stolen.
Where's it at?
That's seen at PD. They just drove off with it.
10-4.
Yeah, it's here, football.
Oh, okay.
Oh, he's cruising around with your cop car.
Oh. 377 plus 1 is currently in a 1080 with a stolen PD vehicle heading westbound on Del Perro Freeway. Taking the exit off Del Perro Freeway, still heading westbound. Taking the jump back onto the freeway. Ooh! Stalling westbound on Olympic Freeway.
Long eyes.
Yeah, long eyes.
Twenty-nine breaking off the other side.
Suspect going through North Rockford Drive, going through the Vinewood Studios, heading northeast. Now coming out, heading northeast on Heritage Way.
2-1-97
to the bank. Report. Heading westbound, back on Del Perro.
so.
Oh, hey, raise your blip.
Huh?
Raise your blip. Let's see the blip.
A clip?
Blip.
Blip?
Yes, GPS blip.
I changed my job, so I can do what I need to do to come back. I hate running and not seeing a map. That I hate running and not being able to see a map.
Alright, so at this bank, they're requesting that they either get to take the horses with them, Dan and Chase, or they get 10 free armor, and that's all they're doing, and they
prospecting.
We need some backup.
Wait,
so
what?
Map, oh, I have a map on my wrist.
35 is going to be 90.
Running blind.
Luna?
It's really irritating.
Keep them occupied until then.
They should set up the gym at the army base.
Sub one though.
Set up the gym at the army base.
I'm like, I don't know what they'd be doing with the army base. That shit is always, no matter where I go, no one needs it. They should just remove it entirely.
The army base is part of is from the original. They can't remove the army base.
Talking about, not talking about the one with the airfield, right?
That's the army base.
Zancudo?
Zancudo.
Zancudo military base?
No.
Where you get the jets?
No.
What are you talking about?
Zancudo is the island.
No, it's the military base.
No,
the highway from Grey Ocean.
By the way, that's the whole island's called Zancudo. The military is called Fort Zancudo after the island.
Oh, I'll just call it Zancudo military base, because that's what my friends call it.
If it does, there's a trail, Zancudo trail, then there's Zancudo city.
Now we got your car back.
We see some food.
Huh?
Where do you see that city?
He's going through the alley, through the alley.
I see Lanzo, Logo, Lizangoro, Zonk Trail right by north of Road City.
Yeah, you're right there.
Zap City.
Road. Zap City's far east. That's all.
Zap City is part of Zancudo, but.
That's all that street. Stuff inside Sandy Shore.
Ooh, sorry.
260
plus 1 is 97.
Subsidy of them.
Uh-huh.
And,
there's
Grapeseed, and there's Sandy Shore.
Can I get
Shore,
some additionals down here at the Howard Gap
everyone
Bank?
Everyone calls Grapeseed fucking Sandy.
I just need two more.
I need to specify.
No, actually
there
are cities named So, yes, I know where I'm going.
Alec, can you pull out a different car, bro? They got a broken ass vehicle.
So, question?
You have a broken ass vehicle. You'll be fine. Oh, it's on the island. There's a store on Zancudo Island. It's called Hookies.
Alright, Savage, I mean, we're good here. You got the units.
And.
Oh, I see what you call an island now. Okay.
Yes, it's not connected to the other part. It's not connected to the island.
What the hell?
Did you get tackled?
No, I saw a flying body. What was it there? Why is he over here?
I don't know.
Okay.
It's leading to, if you want to get even a blip on the map, then you have to fly up to fly back in.
I guess.
That's how I got my two work.
But yeah, I say that whole military base and put something else over there.
It's all Zancudo.
Cause all of that shit is just dead. That's.
Yep, the island's
dead. I mean, everything is quite literally dead.
So, yes, the island is dead, and what's it called? It's dead.
Oh, Pluto. I want to be over. Like, I want to time you over Pluto if, like, if a gang member even. They, like, go. Mucked out.
Oh. Or,
so, there's not a lot to do when you're up there.
Oh, because there's a restaurant.
Two hostage takers, two hostages, class 2 weapons.
That's not, but no, not a. What I'm saying is not a. For people.
Ozzy, you prefer me, I'll take secondary, and now I can take hostages and then jump in the jet.
I had my pop, just letting you know.
Go to smelting, where it goes to. But you need to spread out. It's not, I expect, I see, yeah, for prospect. Doesn't need bar stuff. The only other thing, but
yep.
We have a lot of free food.
Oh, there you go with that.
But they need to put more stuff up there. Like, there's a lot of stuff up there, yes, but it's not a lot of stuff to do. And, like, they put...
371 plus 1 is 1015.
I'm gonna be honest with you, the Huntington sucks, and they need to open up the hotel rooms up there.
Like, only thing for hunting, like, I did with my friends, and he was like me and... 7-6 other guys putting down bait. That's only the time when it's like profitable for the hunter. You'll just get a shit ton of animals.
Alright, we're gonna be heading westbound. Have a guy.
If you do it by yourself, check it's in. Very boring.
Oh,
that's not
boring. Gonna try and put you on your own engine.
Okay. But I shoot the shit and get to shoot animals and. Be careful, don't get hit by a cougar because they will one tap you.
Yes. If you don't go up to the cougar with a flashlight, the flashlight in the eyes. I actually did that before.
My friends would like kick the cougars in the cougar.
Oh, by the way, you can ride a bicycle.
Depends on your definition.
I believe it's just me and Luna, all dirty, and we're gonna chase them all.
Go. The city's always congested. They should always. Spread out. And you had cyber-standing it's like everywhere.
Let me go ahead and get secondary comms, please.
Oh yeah, 10-4. Like, eastbound on the freeway, take me off ramp. Gotta be jumping back up into the highway. continue the Olympic Freeway eastbound.
Oh,
take me off ramp. I got long eyes. Ozzy, come on!
I've been
off ramp.
I've been mapping out places where the safe places is.
Where?
The safest place is the thing right behind
I'm
us.
I'm sorry, it's too quick.
Destruction.
Can I turn to Alex and Savage will be 97 there? Get us?
Yes.
Fourth, we're on our way. If Savage doesn't kill us first.
Yeah, the whole
round. They're screaming really loud. They're literally screaming really loud.
Who? I'm not even on the radio.
I don't like these. There's
what you do, open up your radio, and there's a dial on the left side. See, it's volume negative. Press that a couple times.
Are you 97?
Yes, sir, I'm 97 to the bank. Where is it at again?
So I'll turn down and turn like, the radio when I need to.
Just find us. We're still here.
Before I flip my car.
Here as soon as we can.
That makes sense. Oh.
Yeah, Ozzy, you good, by the way?
I'm good.
Alright. Ozzy, 1080's gonna be code 4, 229 plus 1's gonna be 97 to the body.
Oh, they're really, really loud. But, that's fine.
Oh, sorry, say again.
Oh, that's fine. I might...
Did you fix the radio?
Nah. Nope, not yet.
thing. Yeah, you just press it, and if you use your, in your head, your cursor, and just look around the radio, you can find the volume up, volume down.
That's fine. Cool, I want to drive around Sandy Shores, but I see the yokai outside.
Don't get kidnapped.
Nope. They might just suck my vehicle to the gas pump.
Yeah, just look at thyself into a gas pump.
No. They could say, don't be aggressive to your criminals.
Wait, that doesn't mean it happens. Just go up to you, but put your hands up. That's all it is.
Alright, I've seen that video. Someone trying to rob a person. They decided to crush them to death.
Oh, well.
Yep, that's really happened. They know that the punches hurt more than the bullets, so it's not a question to fight about.
I'll just use like a hammer or something.
No. I could post the clip.
Like, what really ends people is the knife. If you get close, it just is to tap people.
No. So they beat this woman, beat up her son to put up a gun up on her. She punched him until she punched him until he was on the ground.
Okay.
I'll post the clip in clips.
You say posting the clips?
Where's Oz?
No idea.
I'm not going to that today.
Yeah, 16 plus 1 is 97.
Oh, man.
Oh, on top. Oh, man. Please, on top.
No, I have to, write up a warrant for a female that shot up my tire.
Good for it. Make sure, like, SWAT's approved and everything for it. Say 29 plus 1 is going to be 97 in my bid 8.
I'm going to Alec.
Go for Alec.
Blow the fuck down.
Yeah, see, normally I'd have been able to control that, but I'm missing a tire, so.
Gonna be in forensics.
There. Do you see it?
Dagmar.
What up?
What are you doing?
Dagmar.
Huh?
What?
I'm parking behind the corner.
What are you doing?
Parking behind the corner. What? What are you doing?
Dagmar, just
depot. Oh no, that's my truck.
How much, what rank is the... Why would it be freaking sick of this?
What?
Hey, Ozzy, come here!
Hold on, I gotta go to Frenzy's real quick, I gotta talk to Ken.
Arrested? Alright. Boat's getting muddy.
Don't get now.
Load up! Out of here!
Who wants it next, huh?
Are you okay, sir?
Yeah, I'm ready to fight that motherfucker with the waves again.
Oh, human?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. Inside.
What happened?
Which guy are you trying to fight?
Yeah, I'm trying to fight him again.
Oh.
Do it with the waves. Tell him to come out the city.
Why didn't you just call for him?
Or Officer Tyrone Smith.
Sanji.
What?
Are you good?
Yeah, I beat his ass when he got his ass. And he still got knocked out.
Where's this? What's your name? Who?
Gio.
I don't know what the heck he's saying. The last time I
It's Gio.
Gio!
Yeah, Gio.
Alright, nice to meet you. I'm salty.
Yes, I can.
The officer got a trainer on his side.
I don't see any signs saying there's no trespassing right now, so I'm gonna just go.
That is true.
That's my vehicle.
Negative.
Did she just call you the N-word?
You just call me a nigga?
Negative!
Negative.
How?
So Ozzy, that guy over there by the doorway saying that he can beat you again.
I already.
Ozzy, hop in, Shorty. Ozzy, hop in, Shorty.
I'm okay. What do you need, bro? What do you need?
Hop in. I need you to hop in.
Oh, you said you need to help take this fucking off.
Yes, you need to hop in so you can take it off.
I already did it.
No, you didn't take off the fucking exhaust.
No, Los Santos can't do it.
Ozzy, be nice.
Hop in.
Tell Ozzy to go across the street again. And this time don't pull out his nightstick.
Oh, but didn't you just tell him?
Just tell him myself?
Yes.
Where is he?
Yo, Ben, come with me.
Can I go on a ride along? Why not? Why not?
You're a criminal.
I'm not a criminal.
I'm motorcycle. Elgin, I am here at Legion.
What?
No other BMW.
I'm not him.
Danger. Oh, this is good, Danger. I'm right here with you, though.
What?
Go back to MRPD.
Yes, M4.
No, you can't. You can't. You're being chased. You can't go.
Alright, I'm gonna go take jumps then.
Not being chased. It's more of like they want to talk to her. She doesn't want to talk to them.
I don't want to talk to them.
They're chasing her, it looks like.
Definitely looks like a chase. M4.
What?
I was saying something about shooting, so just be careful.
It's more than just that motorcycle. Sent to not another one.
Just jump back in the canal and take the jump.
You want me to put three warning shots and disable their vehicle?
So why is it the cops are running from the criminals? What's this? I think we're good.
Yeah, you're good. We got them all. You're correct.
down there?
Down the floor. Good one.
Ozzy, you on radio?
10-4. What is up?
Can you meet at ammunition?
Which one?
What?
By Familia Studios. Disregard, actually, meet at Familia Studios. Done.
And can you bring that box of clothes that was in the back of your vehicle?
I actually went in your closet and found some, so I'll put it in my trunk. Yeah,
oh, okay, cool. Thank you. I appreciate it. Also, stay out of my closet.
Sorry, then.
Driving that BMW. I just went past the billboard.
You're losing me.
I saw you burned down.
I had my lights on, ma'am.
Morning, love.
You're yelling too much.
was in the charger.
What's up?
Yo.
What up?
What are you doing?
Oh, studying. What are you doing?
Studying. Oh, fun.
No, seriously, I'm studying to pass by.
Yeah. I know. It's boring.
I don't know.
I'm gonna go into the city real quick. Maybe do EMS.
You're already in the city.
Yeah. Like, in the parking lot, out of the parking lot, you know what I mean?
Oh, you mean into downtown Los Angeles?
Into anywhere but here.
But it's called downtown Los Santos, where we are at.
Yeah, that's true. It's Los Santos.
Yes.
Alright. See you later, Dagmar.
Yes.
Danger, what is there going on?
Dinner 5 plus Alec and get it, they're gonna go to 10-7 for detective work.
to a Savage. And I'm at Pillbox.
I'm at Pillbox as well.
So far.
Oh no. She got taken hostage again.
What?
No, I don't think she can hear anyone. I'm trying to fix it.
What happened about Savage? What happened?
+1 97 to that. 713.
Read that one, their rights, 2 times aggravated assault.
You want Terry Friscom as well?
Just left while I was trying to talk to them. I think they're going to sub off.
plus one, so 15.
I get some help with my car?
Where's your car?
It was impounded yesterday, but my case was let loose because a cop shot me in the head.
Oh, let me... So, do you know what officer shot you in the head?
Jason.
Oh, this guy is asking for his vehicle back.
So they're what Jason, a rent guy, probably Jason.
Can I?
Yes, he's out here asking for his impounded vehicle.
Oh.
Over here.
I think they just wanted
to. Over here. I'm outside.
Over here.
I don't think they knew where we were.
Officer 20.
Behind you.
I'm right here.
Oh, look, they can't see me. Oh, look, I'm right here. What's up?
Do you need to know the license plate number?
Yeah. Back.
Here, you ready? Five M O 6 3 7 B L.
Ah, shoot the dog on last floor.
Yep.
No, you gotta wait 10 more days.
They told me to come back tomorrow because this is...
I'm kidding.
Hold on. What? Is this where I think it is?
Huh?
Hi, Loki. Nice to see you again.
Hi.
The last time I saw you. Yeah.
101. We're gonna go for an entire business minute.
Yeah, I know. Child, R-E-S-S.
Charlie 2229.
So, how does, so you're hiring?
AMS to P. I think his name is Santiago or something. Came
send
in
it for
like
Savage.
Thank you.
Hey, Savage.
I'm just saying I have a stunt stick for you.
What?
Somebody brought in a night stick.
There's a problem.
Santiago, I think his name is.
I'm 97.
They find me, and now I'm in the negatives.
Yeah, it's fine. It's yourself.
Well, I mean, I was told it was going to be free since they impounded it for the reason of a cop shooting me in the head. Huh?
Cool.
10-10,
229
right.
Or
10-10. Let's pop in. Can I talk to
I need you out.
Cammy
stop
in a second?
Question's Cammy.
The one with the blue hair.
It's still has blue hair.
That's a nice garage you got.
Or just ask Savage. 229
in the saddle. Send it. You can just release that one if you want.
Ask him.
I did.
Aren't I allowed to not go in there?
It doesn't say check.
What hey Cammy, these two gentlemen in the left seat,
Yeah, I was trying to bring my friend to the pillbox because he was beat up by that lady. Yeah.
Someone to Cammy. When are you gonna take your A2?
Waiting for Ozzy, okay?
Ozzy's supposed to be doing his job today and doing our A2, but he hasn't got it.
Shit.
Ow!
Who's that trooper? That's no longer Ranger Danger, it's Trooper Danger?
It's Ranger Trooper Danger.
Ranger Trooper Danger, oh my bad. Danger Danger.
Yeah, and Danger.
So that's just fucking Danger.
Oh, doesn't your name be TB? TD? Or Ted?
What?
Ted?
What?
I hear Chris.
Huh?
You.
Chris?
Oh.
What are you talking about?
My name what? It's Chris.
I thought I heard Chris talk.
Who's Chris?
Yeah, who's Chris?
Chris Eron?
That's my name. Who?
Chris Eron?
I don't
know. He's at Tequila, I believe. And Burger Shot. I don't know. One of those three.
Somebody take the info she sent me away.
So, your name is Ranger Danger, right?
Yeah, Brandon Danger.
Brandon.
What's that?
BDT. Oh, your initial says BDT.
Did you ask me for his invoice to go away?
I'm fine.
BDT.
BDT.
The invoice went away.
And where you get the heat? Why did the invoice
go away?
BDTR.
Yes. That sounded like you'd answer me.
In the garage, Savage.
7197 in that bank truck.
Okay.
Back away.
Oh. Okay. With Levi.
Okay.
I'll be back soon, I love you.
Okay, 219-97, right to 213. Yeah, man, I'm going to this bank. 229-23 today.
Additional to this bank. Okay, it'll be 97 to that recent bank robbery on foot. Yep. Yeah.
Car comes back to Piper Glockton.
Where's
your shoes?
Who's doing what? Well, I believe you two are taking primary and secondary. I'll take hostages.
You two, come here. 932 to Savage.
Send it.
What's your 20?
In the car?
In a car.
Okay.
I'll take charge. Tattle, you take primary. Savage, you take secondary. I'll take Tattle tertiary. Once I clear the bank, you take it hostage. Don't disappoint me. I made you primary.
Oh, I won't.
Yeah, we're screwed. Check.
Is there a problem?
I headed towards the construction site.
I'm getting terrible headaches. Yeah, I can't.
Locked eyes already? Okay, visual, still in the construction site?
Oh, I'm back.
I'm gonna have to ask, but I assume it would be like a 911 call. It would be like, this robot shots fired.
She's still going to our construction.
Like some shots fired here.
She's just going in circles.
Disregard it. Something like that. That's what I'm assuming would be, but I want to go check out this thing, right?
She's still
there. Yeah, okay, alright. Well, I felt it better.
She's just stopped in the construction.
I really don't know how it worked, I'll be honest, because fuck.
She's out on my side. She's going northbound Alta, making a left. Going into the tunnel, heading towards, turning into the parking lot. Coming back out the way she came. She's doing more fucking circles.
Wait, how long are you doing?
And she's going up the street up here.
How long are you staying for?
Hit a left.
He's gonna be in that something, so up the road, right?
Wait, what?
I got you.
I heard this
say
skirt got a warrant this morning. She's
already warned me, by
the way. Oh. Do I have a warrant for her left? She went left. And she's continuing straight northbound on Spanish Ave. Didn't see what she went after her, so.
What happened?
You don't get in trouble for bringing out your car.
Oh, I'm not on patrol.
Yeah, good point.
Yes, I told him I'm not going to patrol with this vehicle. Mm-hmm. Why would I patrol with this vehicle? The rule, so he says do not use your vehicle for patrolling.
Yeah.
Why would
you
I
got
go,
a point
why,
there.
Why would I go out there with this vehicle?
Sounds like fun, honestly.
Oh, this street.
Can you add stuff to it?
Yeah.
Like cop stuff?
It's literally is a basic cop car.
But all.
It literally is a basic cop car. They should realize that this is a basic cop car.
Yeah. Minus like the criminals being able to jump out and stuff.
No. It's a cop car. Every military vehicle is a cop car, by the way. I think they should just get rid of these vehicles from PDM and just let certain vehicles like this be sold. By the way, this vehicle has the same turning radius as the ground vehicle. Did you know that too?
Let's see it.
Huh?
Let's see it.
But then they
it's just turning your oh my god. You're always crashing that thing.
No. I'm being crashing that thing. That thing is in my way.
How fast? What's the top speed?
Same speed as a crown peak.
So like
same
I don't
speed.
Know what that is.
160.
So I just want to test.
Debating whether I should go on duty or not.
Huh?
Debating whether I should go on duty or not.
You should, she's teaching you either EMS or this.
EMS?
I can do this.
Getting them back.
I won.
You won? Looks like you were in the cells. Doesn't seem like you won.
No, I won them.
You can't have them.
But I won them.
Just go clean another house.
I have 20 in my stash. I just want those.
Go get your other ones, bro.
Will, what would happen if you put your hands up for half a second?
I don't know. What would happen?
I don't know. You tell us. I know, I did it on emails.
You did it on emails.
Uh-huh. 371's going 42, have a good day.
Oh, Tattle, you leaving us?
Good night.
Yeah, 4.
That's crazy.
Good luck on your 82 if you ever take it, Cammy.
What does that have to do with? Slack.
Hi, baby, to the Ozzy.
He's in his head.
Good for.
By what's your email? Thank you.